Starting with lot 1299.1, a 1979 Pontiac Trans Am. And with a blueprint engine cam, let's take a look under the hood. There is the Oldsmobile base 6.6 liter in here. Of course, in 1977, there was the transition from the 455 that was in the Trans Am for so long to the smaller 403. Less horsepower, 185 horsepower, unfortunately, but still had all the noise and the grunt of a V8. This one is exceptional because that is 35 original miles on that engine, not just the engine, but the entire car. Take a look at this thing. Just unreal. The screaming chicken, very proud here and totally original, but go inside and take a look at this thing. I mean, it is real. I think they added a little over a mile just getting it up to the block, and the story goes that the owner of a construction company did really well one year in 79, and he bought one of these and then another four for his children. One was stolen and pretty much destroyed, and then they kept the other four up until now. They are turning loose one, and this is the first one.
This is the car that was previewed by Tyler Hoover, this amazing 1979 Pontiac Firebird with less than 40 miles on the odometer.
Well, 1979, final year for the 6.6 liter, which is an Oldsmobile 403, or the TA 6.6, which was a Pontiac V8. There was also a 301, believe it or not, step-down option if you really wanted to save some fuel but still have the style. That could be had, but this is the big one. But here's the thing. The scoop on this is molded shut, as it was from 1977 onward. But one thing it did very well was sell the heck out of Pontiac Trans Ams. People love these cars then as now.
Here's the original window sticker for this one. What is that, $7,300? EPA fuel rating, 14 miles to the gallon. And a lot of provenance documentation that goes along with this one. With these few miles, has it ever had a new tank? Well, it has a fresh tank of gas, but the owner never had to fill it up. Kept in a museum ever since.
One of the touches on the Trans Am, which was an option, was the quad exhaust tips, which were a throwback to 1964 Pontiac GTO.
That is tied now as one of our top 10 sellers of the day, $200,000 in the 10th position.
This belonged to Bailey Excavating in Jackson, Michigan, one of five the family built, and you may remember them as the sponsor of a number of NASCAR Winston Cup cars, including J.D. McDuffie.